The following contest is a last man standing match and is for the World Heavyweight Championship.
The King of Strong Style has arrived.
Yeah, get ready. We're about to see the brutal striking ability of Shinsuke Nakamura on display.
Shin is a true international superstar.
You can feel the electricity in here tonight, gentlemen.
Just an infectious energy when Shinsuke's around.
The WWE fans love this entrance.
Byron, what are you doing? Byron, get off the desk.
Hold on.
That's the kicker's job.
I'm trying to bounce.
Get down.
Of WWE.
He's held the Intercontinental, the U.S., the WWE, and the Universal titles each on multiple occasions.
Truly one of the greats of the era.
Anybody in WWE runs their mouth quite as much as Seth freaking Rollins.
Yeah, but nobody delivers on their promises like he does either.
Introducing the challenger from Kyoto, Japan. Weighing in at 220 pounds, Shinsuke Nakamura! And his opponent, from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, he is the World Heavyweight Champion, Seth freaking
Intensity on the face of the champion. Challenger in the corner, looking more determined than I've ever seen. Here we go with the title on the line. The stakes in this match really couldn't be any higher.
You can tell these superstars are ready to give their all to walk out of here the champion.
They might be limping out of here if this match is even half as intense as I think it might be.
Just hot shot it to the outside.
He's heading back to the ring. Exhibiting a crazy amount of strength here.
Well, this isn't gonna win the
fight. Our dark broken. Set Rollins.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick. Vicious right forearm.
Dangerous constantly lurking in a no disqualification match. Interference has to be a concern for these superstars.
While it certainly can be a factor, I don't think it should be a concern. The only thing you should be concerned about is getting whipped.
Back into the ring. Cat no stick impact.
Was ready for that.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Face first in the turnbuckle. From the second row, knee right to the spine.
From the middle row.
He saw that one coming.
The champ now absorbing a little damage.
Oh my gosh!
Seth Rollins just getting dismantled.
I don't think anyone can stop Nakamura now.
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming. You can practically feel the ligaments tearing.
The cross arm bar was locked in good, but a great counter there.
Oh. DDT.
Running knee lift. Referee in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Oakley recovers quickly. This could evolve into pure bedlam otherwise.
Shinsuke,
Counted, scouted.
Repositioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker.
Ooh, bang!
No!
Cross body
to the floor.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
Oh, strong impact. Inside.
Two. Three.
The visionary allowing us all to appreciate his very presence.
Five. Six.
Up seven. To seven now.
This could be it.
And that'll stop the count. This match continues on. And he's taking this to the outside now. Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
Nakamura set his target, ready to strike.
And it's near.
Kinshasa.
It's over.
We can have a new champion.
And this match will head back to the ring.
Nakamura is sensing some good vibrations from the WWE Universe.
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon. He steps foot in the ring again.
What a clothesline!
Ouch!
One.
Nakamura sensing some good vibrations from the WWE Universe.
And he's up. Referee's 10 count broken.
Looks like it's back to the drawing board.
Gets inside the ring.
Yeah. Caught with a lariat.
This outside.
This could be good.
Down in a gut buster.
He's back into the ring.
Rollins making perfectly clear who the visionary is in this match.
Three, four, five.
This match isn't over yet.
Guess he caught another wind.
He's looking for something. This could get dangerous.
Those are folding chairs, but they can also fold you in half.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
And it looks like they've still got something left in the tank.
Coming back in the ring.
Face first into the chair.
That was a good shot. It looks like Nakamura might be bleeding.
Each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll. And he's getting downright nastier and nastier with each of these attacks.
And just like that, stopping the referee's count, continuing this match.
Obviously has plans to add more insult to injury here.
Make it over. Standing Shiranui.
The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
And this is, well, it's not looking good.
Shinsuke's strong style will still give him a chance in this match.
Yeah, but not a very good chance.
Rollins lining it up. Here it comes.
Now that is why they're the champ.
One, 2, 3.
Rollins known to be irritating. We're seeing no different now. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
Eight.
He's back on his feet.
And ready to keep going, it looks like.
And crashing down, let it slide. Nakamura sensing some good vibrations from the WWE Universe.
And this count will stop.
This is either grit, insanity, or a little bit of both.
Oh, God. These competitors have been going deep into their arsenal all match, but have not found a way to end it at all.
Swings in momentum. Every punch has been cut off.
Finds the answer for Nakamura.
Drop kick.
Nakamura escaped. Shots. Man, the title changed hands. Nakamura sensing some good vibrations from the WWE Universe.
Four, 5, 6.
Nakamura not shaken one bit by the presence of his opponent.
He stands up and stops the ref's count.
You can't keep him down.
Powerless position to be in right now.
Someone call the dentist.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Win or lose, these superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
Cutting off the count here, maybe with a little something extra in mind.
Break his arm.
Vicious.
The Revolution knee finds the mark.
Rolling elbow finds its mark.
Ouch.
1, 2.
He's feeling it. Got him in his sights.
4.
Guess he didn't think that was enough.
Striking while his opponent is still vulnerable.
Seth Rollins' arrogance on full display with that gesture.
Seven, we may be getting to the end.
Beats the 10 count.
Going to push on through the match.
Staved off that attack.
Kinshasa.
The champ Osmond glazed over.
Two, three, four. Throwing salt in the wound now. German suplex. This is that one-of-a-kind energy of Shinsuke coursing through his veins. He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition. Referee's count has reached seven here.
Getting dangerously close to the inevitable.
Shinsuke Nakamura with a nice reversal.
Going counter for counter. Now, can it be capitalized on?
Takedown. Moving to the cross face. It's cinched in. This could be over.
I'm going to tap out here, but it ain't going to matter.
He's still doing a lot of damage, though. Looking to free the arm and does just that.
Legs caught.
Strong takedown.
However you feel about Seth Rollins, he knows how to get the crowd going.
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time. Single leg drop kick caught him.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Nickname you want, they're all true. And then,
oh, we're taking it right to him. No waiting.
Bang!
What a neck breaker.
Count gets to seven.
This is close.
Shinsuke Nakamura. Landslide.
One. Two. Three. Four.
Nakamura sensing some good vibrations from the WWE Universe.
This match isn't over yet.
Guess he caught another wind.
He's returning fire. A chopping knee strike.
Lights out.
More attacks to the neck area.
Not a pretty sight to witness.
Into the corner he goes.
From the middle rope.
Looks like the champ is going to retain.
Two. Three.
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon.
Five. Six.
Count still climbing. We're up to seven now.
Eight. Nine. Ten.
And the champ
retains.
Here is your winner.
He grew tired of this smug attitude.
World Heavyweight Champion, Seth freaking Rollins.
Just an unbelievable win here after everything that was thrown at them.
The wherewithal displayed in this match cannot be undersold. They were pushed to the limit, and they still came out on top.